Detroit Lions quarterback Matthew Stafford has tested positive for COVID-19. According to Sports Illustrated, Stafford tested negative last Wednesday and Thursday before his positive test on Friday. Stafford was on the Lions COVID-19 list along with seven other players. Four players who tested positive have come in close contact with an infected person.